Hey guys, what's up? Primal here, and welcome back to more Elden Ring. Last we left off, we did more bosses from Liurnia of the Lakes, and we're still doing that right now before we go into the Academy of Raya Lucaria. I think at this point, all I have left that I can do right now is the Deathrite Bird, and, well, there is that Bellbearing Hunter, but apparently I need to find Skrull to get rid of the turtle in there, so that way the Bellbearing Hunter will be in there. The rest come from like Ronnie's quest line or something like that. Resistance. I've gotten practically everyone else at this point. Alright guys, I'm back. So... okay. Aside from the Deathrite Bird, I have... well, there's the Clean Rot Knight, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna be fit for him. And if I confront him, then... and my souls will be stuck until I beat him, or I just give up and I'll lose him forever. Stallion. Well, there is a crayfish grafted scion, but I don't know how well that went last time. I guess I could summon spirits if possible. But I highly doubt it is. We'll try it out real quick, see what happens. Thank you. larval tear. What am I supposed to do with a larval tear? Some secret tears about that I can still get, so let's see. So let's see. Church, that's how it's spelled out. Sorry, sweetheart, not today. Talisman or something. Thank you. sounds fun. Well, practically all that's left is the cleaner on night, and I do believe I can take it on. it's a bat, but... That's my poison status. All right. Now on to the academy itself, I suppose.